Oh, I should have played NATO there. What was I thinking? If he plays Warsaw Pact here, I get burned by the NATO event. I guess I should just play the Allende for one op, since South America scoring is going to be gone so long. Kind of feels weird, but South America scoring is going to be gone for such a long time.
Thank you.
That was a pretty weird destalinization there. I'm still not sure if that's right. I mean, hate to put two into South America when the scorecard is gone. Fidel's still on the deck. I don't know, maybe I should have put in Cuba. I don't know, that was a weird one. Even though the Middle East scoring is gone, the OPEC is still out, and Camp David Accords is probably going to give him adjacency here. You know, I should have just spaced right there. I should have just spaced my colonial rear guards. To try to get to the third space race box. Almost want to just use the China card to jam West Germany right here.
Thank you.